We're here doing a ASMR video, I guess, of just me twiddling my thumbs. I don't really know why, I just decided to twiddly-diddle my thumbs, and decided to make a video about it. Actually, I have a small poem or song. I don't know what you would consider a poem or song. I don't know, a twiddle-diddle-diddle. That's a good name for this video, Twiddle Diddle. Yes, my small twiddle diddle. My thumb twiddle diddle. I have a little poem or song that I've been practicing on for a little bit. I didn't really write it down, so I might mess it up a little bit. But hopefully I don't. I don't have all the lyrics down yet, or the words, depending on what you consider this. So let's start off with the song in 3, 2, 1. Twiddle diddle diddle. Twiddle diddle dee. Twiddle diddle diddle. My thumbs indeed. Twiddle diddle diddle. Twiddle diddle dee. Twiddle diddle diddle. My thumbs in need. Why are my thumbs in need of twiddling? Twiddling and diddling. Or maybe not diddling. Diddling is quite obscene. But twiddle, diddle, diddle, why do my thumbs need to be twiddled and diddled, indeed? Maybe it's because it's fun when you're bored, or maybe it's because, I don't know, it's just fun when you're bored. But anyways, twiddle, diddle, diddle, twiddle, diddle, dee, twiddle, diddle, diddle, why indeed? Twiddle, diddle, diddle, twiddle, diddle, dee. Twiddle, diddle, diddle. Remember, it's fun indeed. That's pretty much all I got. I'm sure you could switch the words around and think of something else, but you know, it's off the top of my head. I could probably think of a few more verses or a few more lines or just like similar but different in general. Not going to, but I could. I'm sure you could. If you're watching this video, come up with your own thumb twiddling song. Or Tom-selling poem, I don't know. Put it down in the comments, maybe. I don't know. It's up to you, really. I don't really care. Anyways, hope you enjoyed this ASMR about twiddling your thumbs. My little thumb twiddling poem that I didn't really get right because I don't know. There's a couple of verses that were better than that, but you know, in the moment I couldn't really remember them. So next time, write them down, I guess, right? But I'm more of the spur of the moment type of guy anyways. But anyways, hope you enjoyed twiddling your thumbs with me. Twiddling my thumbs. Don't diddle your thumbs because that's... because that is something different. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed twiddling your thumbs with me and enjoy doing it in the future. Yeah, give this a thumbs up. And as always, my friends, stay sane. Peace.